Jenny, you are the lead marketing and communications of Leap, right? Mm-hmm. Leap is a renowned web agency in Switzerland with 174 employees and in 5 locations. And you contacted WikiWorks and told us that you would like to find out more about your level of inclusion within the company. So I want to ask you some questions about your experience. Maybe as a short explanation to our viewers, when we talk about an organization that is inclusive, we mean an organization that values all individuals and their different backgrounds and enables them to do their best work. So it is an organization that sees diversity as an opportunity and willfully integrates the different perspectives of these people in order to become better as an organization. Be it in innovation, performance, or also employee happiness. Could you tell us why it was so important for Leap to measure your degree of inclusion?
Of course, since the foundation of Leap, the three aspects of the of sustainability is very important to us. The three aspects of sustainability is the economical, the social, environmental. And for Leap, we wanted to have a workspace which is diverse, because we believe, that diversity is an actual key factor of success. And what we wanted to have is data for that, because we think that we're very open and inclusive and diverse, but we didn't measure that so far. That's why we contacted you, because of your experience.
Okay. What did WikiWorks propose to do, and how did they go about it? What did you like about this approach?
So it was a survey, which was set very fast. So it was a very short survey, took like 8 minutes or something to answer. And after that, we got the results as well as a discussion to go further into details to analyze the data for our situation. And that really helped. So we had like the short amount of time to get the survey done. We had lots of people voluntarily answered that. And after that, we had a discussion to help us giving the action points further into projects.
Yeah, so it was about getting the data first in a very fast way that is easy to digest for a company. And then the discussion was really about exchanging with the expertise of both parties.
Yes.
And once the survey and its analysis were done, what did you find out and how valuable was this information for you as a company? And can you tell us why?
I like the short approach after the survey. So we really try to have short surveys so our employees can work more, so they're more productive.
So they're not holed up by taking surveys and surveys. Okay.
Exactly.
Yeah.
And the results were really valuable in terms of finding out gaps. We knew that they're existing, but we didn't know where they're coming from or in detail where what we can do, kind of. So we didn't have the particular action points to work on those gaps, and we knew that we have issues. Of course, everyone knows, like, all those small issues you're having in collaboration with people, and we knew that they're existing, but we didn't know why and where exactly to tackle them or how.
Okay. What are your next steps and how can you leverage these results that you're having now from the survey?
As a company, we're self-organized. So we have several projects done, because out of the survey, we got particular action points, so potential action points tackled into projects. And those projects are going to be tackled within the responsible circles. So kind of all over the company, there are several projects now to work on that, because we always want to learn and we want to close those gaps. And after the discussion with you, we kind of knew where to tackle which project, in what circle or in what responsible roles.
Yeah.
We're going to tackle them, yeah.
Okay, great. So it helped you prioritize also?
Yes.
Yeah?
Yes,
okay.
Definitely.
Good. And what did you particularly appreciate about our service and how about WikiWorks in general?
As that, the expertise of you is amazing, and the fast approach of the survey, as well as the customized part. Because as a self-organized company, like, all those standard surveys aren't fitting our needs at all. So it was really helpful that we customized quite a lot of questions and topics, and at the same time got the data to measure it. So we got like the potential action points.
Okay. And why would you recommend Wittyworks to another agency in your situation?
Exactly because of that. Like, you can customize stuff, the value for money was really good, and the discussion afterwards really helped to have projects to tackle, as well as the priority of those, as well as to know kind of, even though our data was amazing in comparison to where we wanted to be, but we want to learn, and it really helped to learn and to close the gaps we're having and to be more diverse and more inclusive in our daily work.
Okay, great. Thank you very much.
No worries.